The project is called Love Grows, and you can see why.
I think they're really nice, and they're pretty.
I like doing dancing with my friends.
I think it's the relationship between the younger children and us. We've had a great time, absolutely, such a lot of fun.
These two groups from the same small community are using words, pictures, song, and biscuit decoration as a way to bring them together.
It might look like all fun and games, but even these biscuits are part of a deeper investigation by this group into what and who they care about. So I've drawn Andrew, my cameraman. Well, I had to, didn't I?
I've drawn a face for the first time for about 75 years, and I haven't lost the touch, the magic. It's amazing.
The trickiest bit was definitely the nose and the eyes.
The best part was definitely eating it.
They're so assured and relaxed with us as old people, which I don't remember when I was young. I don't remember being as relaxed and self-assured with older people, so I just think that's absolutely great.
The dance group who came up with the idea have created four partnerships like this across Kent, working with each for a few weeks at a time through workshops. And if you're wondering why they're dressed as gardeners, it's all in the name.
The project is called Love Grows, and so obviously the theme of growth and gardening seemed to strike a chord. So the whole idea of the project was to encourage friendships, relationships between generations, and to break down some of the perceptions of what it's like to be old or what it's like to be very young.
Happily, today isn't the end of the story. Both young and old will be working on their dancing skills for a special performance in Canterbury in August, showing off the best of what they love. Lucy Vladov, BBC South East Today, Littlebourne.